What's up, guys? Amy here. Now, I've been getting a lot of requests on connecting a subdomain to GrooveCM's custom domains, especially when you already have a WordPress, Wix, or Squarespace website on your root domain. An example of this is on amyvo.com. I currently have a WordPress website on the root domain. I want to keep that WordPress website intact and just create a subdomain like get.amyvo.com for Groove Pages to create all the landing pages and sales funnels, members.amyvo.com for Groove Member, card.amyvo.com for Groove Sell, etc. Now, before we dive into the video, I would really appreciate it if you guys could hit on that like button to support the channel. And if you haven't already done so, do subscribe to the channel because I create a bunch of helpful videos to get you up and running with Groove, as well as digital marketing tips and advice. Are you ready? Let's go. Okay, guys, we've got a WordPress website here on the root domain of roddylifestyle.com. And now we want to create a subdomain called get.roddylifestyle.com for Groove Pages. So here's what to do. You would click on your avatar, my accounts, domains tab, custom domains, and click manage. Click on add a domain. For step one, you want to choose legacy domain setup. This is for domains with content that cannot be overridden, like your root domain that has your WordPress website. There's a note down here stating that to enable SSL on subdomains, you will need to use either Cloudflare or purchase an SSL certificate through Groove. So in this case, you will need to manage your DNS records on Cloudflare, which means before we move to step two, let's create a Cloudflare account, add your domain so that you can enable SSL on your subdomain and manage your DNS records on Cloudflare. Some of you already have a Cloudflare account, but if you haven't, signing up to Cloudflare is self-explanatory. Just go through the sign up button here, enter in your name, contact details, click on the verification and log in. Once you're logged in, click on add a site, enter in your domain, so that's the whole domain name, not the subdomain. Click on add site, scroll down, select the free account, click continue. Cloudflare will scan all your DNS records from your hosting provider and it will appear here. Click on continue. The next part is logging into your domain registry and removing your existing name servers. So for roddylifestyle.com, it's on SiteGround, which means I need to remove these name servers from my domain registry and add Cloudflare's name servers provided here. I've logged into Porkbun because that's my domain registry. Yours could be on GoDaddy, Namecheap. And what I've done is clicked on details. The name servers are here and I would click on edit. Delete these name servers from SiteGround, head back to Cloudflare, click on the first name server, paste in the first name server, enter in a new line, back to Cloudflare, copy the second name server, back to Porkbun and paste the second Cloudflare name servers in, click on submit. Head back to Cloudflare, scroll down and click on done check name servers. Let's go with the configuration recommendations by clicking configuration recommendations. You will enable always use HTTPS, so there should be a button here, and enable auto minify, click apply, then head down here and click on go to the overview page. Now it may take a few hours for Cloudflare's name servers to propagate. So while we're waiting, let's go ahead to step two of Groove custom domain setup. We'll head back to Groove, click on next. For step two, which domain would you like to add? Enter in your domain.com, the full URL, not the subdomain. Click on next. Step three is adding a TXT record to Cloudflare to verify your domain. So let's click on copy, head back to Cloudflare, click on the DNS tab, click on add record, under type, click on the dropdown, select TXT, under name, enter in at TTL, leave it at auto. For content, you want to paste in Groove's TXT records, press save. Head back to Groove, click on next. Since we added the TXT records in Cloudflare, we can go ahead and click on validate DNS records. Successfully verified domain alert has appeared and complete process. Head to this home button, click on it, choose primary app for your domain. In this example, I'm going to select Groove Pages. But if you're focusing on content marketing and you're using GrooveBlog as the main app, then select GrooveBlog. So in this example, let's select GroovePages and click on Save. Now your domain is secure and connected, and because we chose GroovePages as a hero app, it's now activated with a color and a red underline. Let's click on GroovePages and this pencil icon. We want to create a subdomain name of get, so we'll click on this plus button, type in get, click the check icon. It also says, please create a CNAME record pointed to host10.groovepages.com for this particular subdomain. Highlight host10.groovepages.com, copy that. To create this CNAME record, head back to Cloudflare. We want to add record under type, select CNAME. For name, you need to enter in the same name as your subdomain. So we'll type in get. The target is the host10.groovepages.com. TTL auto, proxy status, leave the cloud icon to orange and click on save. So just to recap, you've entered a TXT record to verify your domain at Groove, and you entered in a CNAME record with the name of your subdomain pointing to host10.groovepages.com. Head back up top, click on overview, scroll down, and click on check name servers. Now Cloudflare will take anywhere from a couple minutes to an hour to propagate to Groove servers. So all you need to do is hit on the refresh button. When you see the notice, great news, Cloudflare is now protecting your site. That means the SSL certificate is now issued to your subdomain. Now you can head back to Groove and click on update. Head to your GroovePages website or funnel, click on publish. Under hosting options, click on the dropdown, select custom domains. Under domain, click on the dropdown and select your domain that you just added. For location, click on that and select subdomain. For subdomain, click on that, select the subdomain name that you created and click on the cloud icon to publish. You want to wait until this green alert of site publish in progress has appeared. After 5 minutes or so, you want to go under publish and click on this link icon, copy that. Open up an incognito window in Chrome. So if you don't know how to do that, it's file, new incognito window, then paste in that link and it works. Now guys, before you start adding DNS records, a few important things to pay attention to. Some hosting providers allow you to enable Cloudflare through your cPanel or your client area. For example, with SiteGround Hosting, I can enable Cloudflare through the client area by going to Speed, Cloudflare, and enabling Cloudflare there. This means, though, I will have to add my DNS records through SiteGround's interface, not Cloudflare. So I've chosen not to enable Cloudflare through SiteGround and manage my DNS records directly on Cloudflare instead. So please make sure you reach out to your hosting provider first if you already have Cloudflare enabled through them. Okay, let's get back to it. All right, let's create another subdomain for Groove member. Head to your avatar, my accounts, domains, custom domains, and click on manage. Now adding a subdomain for Groove member, Groove blog, Groove cell is exactly the same process, but let's just create a subdomain for Groove member by going here, click on the pencil icon, click on the plus button. We want to create a subdomain name of members.yourdomain.com. And for the type, this could be a Groove member portal or a Groove member general login. So let's click on Groove member membership and click on the check icon. Now the subdomain of members.roddylifestyle.com is added and we've got to go back into Cloudflare, create a CNAME record, but this time point it to get-direct.groovemember.net. So highlight that, right click, copy, back into your Cloudflare account, click on DNS, we'll click on add record. Under type, it's a CNAME. For the name, it will be members, so the same name as your subdomain name, which is members here. For the target, we need to paste in that target Groove gave us and click on save. Then we want to cancel out of that. Head over here, apps, Groove member, click on content, memberships. I've got a demo course here. Click on the dropdown. Click on settings. You want to head to domain. Click on the dropdown. Select your root domain. Wait for it. Under location, click on the dropdown again. Click subdomain. And when you click on a subdomain, the subdomain of members should appear. Click on that and then you click on update settings. Press OK. And now you can see Groove Member is activated with the color, which means your subdomain is added to Groove Member. And creating a subdomain for Groove Blog is exactly the same. So you will head to Groove Blog, click on the pencil icon, click on plus. We'll call this blog. Click on check icon. And this time we're creating a seed name that points to host10.groovepages for this subdomain. So let's highlight that, copy, head back to Cloudflare. We're still in the DNS tab over here. And we want to add a record type would be CNAME. The name would be blog, which is the name of your subdomain. The target, paste in that target Groove gave you. Everything is the same and press save. Head back to Groove and we want to cancel out of this. Select your Groove blog by clicking open blog. Click on settings. In domains, under domain, click on this dropdown. Select your root domain. For location, it's the same thing. Subdomains, click on that again, and the subdomain or blog that you just created will be available, and then you click on save. All right, guys, hit that like button, leave me a comment if you found it useful, and please subscribe to the channel to show your support. Until next time, see ya.